All right, I'm back. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right.
Hear you now. You just been throwing out.
Hey. Can you hear me? And he's not here.
Yeah. All right. Hear you now. Are you guys playing Battlefield 1 or no?
Playing World of Warships.
I'm good.
Pussies.
No, don't do these.
User joined your channel.
Oh, snap. Oh, what snap. Up?
Oh, snap. It's not snap, no.
Everybody's here and always playing shit. Or is everybody playing something? It looks all. Everybody's off, it says.
World of Warships.
Oh,
I don't know what.
Snap, I'm playing the only game you need to play.
Be a four?
No.
What's that?
I don't know. Be a four. Why did you bring me down?
Who else is playing BF1 right now? Nobody? Just you?
Yeah, everybody's a bunch of pussies.
I don't know, DJ. And
sorry, you got a 5-year-old in there. Punch him.
Ripper.
The JJ's.
Cabot's playing right now.
I'm in there with you.
No, he's not, is he?
Yeah, so it says he's in Battlefield 1. Oh, it says in the menu, sorry.
Oh, yeah. He's higher.
I'm in there with you, DJ.
Folks. Oh, you want to all play? That's what I was just going to say. I kind of want to play Siege. I love Siege now.
Yeah, you're doing good now.
It's fun.
Yeah, totally.
I mean,
I
only
took
a year. Well, I took a year.
Thousand hours of tourism.
Yeah, 5,000 plus.
I just had to learn the maps and the weapons and how the game plays. And
yeah. Well, that's a good way to start.
It's awesome. Yeah, it's a lot less frustrating. It takes longer, but it's way less frustrating.
And then once you learn that, then you have to kind of learn how to play against predictable players.
It is different. Yep. Yeah. You got to really think about what they're doing first. It's not even a couple rounds there. I was like, okay, where's the refill? Well, there's no fucking refill.
Refill for what?
Exactly.
Ammo
and shit. Yeah, I was out of ammo. But how the.
Hey,
but there's no refill.
Snaps?
I'm joining the game right now.
Oh.
It's early, looking. So maybe I can play this and fucking.
You're joining Siege or you're joining Battlefield
1? Siege.
Oh.
I want to play Siege right now.
I'll give you Siege.
You should, seriously, man, it's good. You should check it out. It's only $15 for the base version.
Yeah, $15.
$15 amount as soon as you said $15.
In fact, that's Canadian, so it'll probably be cheaper for you. $14.99 Canadian.
Lipid charges everywhere. Oh, I just blew load on the tank. Siege that.
You crazy mojo. It's fun. It's way less frustrating than fucking BF1. Battlefield 1 makes me want to smash my computer. I do like it, though.
Well, last night we were having some crazy crap going on snaps. I had one guy, Fuse, repelled, shoots me through the barricade door. Barricade door, doesn't it? Barricade that I cracked. Kills me that they're inside.
How the hell do you... Yeah, I don't understand how they know where you are sometimes.
Yeah, I was like, how do you headshot me?
The noise.
They do have hacks. So.
Well, the only thing I can say about that was he had a wall hack. He threw walls.
Fucking point. That's so stupid. Why play like that? It's not fun.
Yeah, just ruin shit.
I don't understand how they don't understand it. It ruins it for themselves. You're taking all the fucking fun and skill out of it.
Well, they can, you know, and you're pissing off good players.
Oh, and shitty guys freaking stand there and just catch my grenades.
Literally, you
like,
have
like I'm fucking Brett Favre throwing grenades everywhere.
Eventually, the game will die because of.
Oh, that's what happened to Siege.
Or winning.
Not Siege, but.
The Division.
Division, yeah.
I used to love that game, too.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I had that game, too.
Yeah.
Like, you guys never had a buddy don't play though. It because the hacking is so bad, it ruins the gameplay.
Yeah. But when you teleport from one end of the red, the dark zone to the other one, oh, yeah.
The problem with that snap is because if you die, you lose everything in your back.
Yeah.
You gotta start all over every fucking time.
Yeah.
Well, locate the biohazard container.
And then you lose it because of an idiot cheating.
Yeah, that would get annoying.
Because he would steal your, he would teleport to you, kill you, and take your shit. Then teleport.
Drop to the,
you teleport to the helipad, put it on that hook, and then teleport up there and kill you again. And take your shit or whoever's shit.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds before insertion.
Oh, God, I just
5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
It's up top, yeah.
Cover me! Reloading!
The freaking limpet. Love the limpet. I'm the one with the limpet.
Four last operator standing.
Guy down below you. Oh, he's on the first floor.
Going live.
I got you, buddy.
Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat. Stop the carrier container.
I gotta go off now.
Yeah, I went to go get that guy.
Hey, watch out. We're good. We're good. We're good. Watch out.
We got him. Hang on. Oh, he got me anyway.
What was it?
Motherfucker.
Doorway.
going around the other side.
Oh, I saw him. Yeah, he's behind. Right by chairs.
Only one left?
Yeah.
Where is he?
He's in that room.
There he is.
One friendly operator remaining.
Oh, he's taking everybody up.
I don't know where he is.
Go to your right. Keep going, keep going.
I-4 eliminated.
Weird that nobody picks fucking Doc and Rook that often. I think Doc and Rook have
idiots everywhere.
Two of the best guns in the whole game.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op-4 drone has found a biohazard container.
Ajax, ready to go.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Camera radioactivate.
Hey, Carpenter, on that wall!
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting. Op-4 drone has located the biohazard container.
You can stop worrying about grenades now. GDD mounted. Let them come.
Laying out the welcome mat.
ADS deployed and ready to
go.
Device primed. Keep an eye on it.
Welcome
back. They're coming to the window here. They blew this window at this door I'm looking at.
Look how you target. Device primed. Keep an eye on doors. Doors located.
Door secured!
Blow it over here.
Hostiles found. Lobby.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Like two ways in the back.
Protect the biohazard container. One friendly remaining. Op-4 is securing the biohazard container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
No, that's not what I want. Oh, no.
Are we winning?
Evans, what you playing?
Factorio.
Oh.
I should ask Millie if he wants to try playing. I don't think he'd want to, though.
Oh, no.
I think he's more the... Yeah, he's... He likes Terrasun.
Locate the biohazard container.
As do most people do.
That last one was enough. My own fault. That's fucking cotton.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
They open up the hatch.
10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. 1 friendly operator remaining.
That's done.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Bongo, bongo, bongo. We got a recruit.
Yeah.
He's gonna be a liability. We should just take him out right when it starts.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Get ready to activate. Jammer.
secured!
Down to 5 seconds.
You gonna lock that up there, Bongo?
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Okay, left.
Op 4
has spotted the biohazard container.
Setting up.
Razor wire is deployed.
Deploying ADS.
Server's been one-sided, either will we cut it. Wait, I got Kevin in here, so you guys can suck it. Yeah. Kevin's about it, we'll be right there.
He's prone at the bottom. Ash is dropped in. Ash is dropped in.
Yeah, you see me.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
One's going down, two's going down there. Three on, two on the second floor.
A little bit of
one's
his head.
Echo, one's hurt. He's picking him up.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Habana's moving in.
Op 4 is securing the container. Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
That's one thing about this game. What's that called?
Adrenaline.
Just get your blood like going.
Oh fuck.
Adrenaline, right?
Adrenaline.
That yeah.
That was stressful. It's fun.
Yeah, you'll never get that battle for a while. No adrenaline goes through you.
Play some CSGO, man.
I used to play that.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I used to do competitive in that. I just stopped.
New feed up.
Yeah.
New camera feed.
Ready for company.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Yeah.
10 seconds to insertion.
Whoa, reinforce!
5 seconds left.
No.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Oh, I'm on my way.
stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Your window. Snap.
Nice.
Rosell.
Detonating.
It was an ash. You got him? You got it already?
Yeah, I got the ash.
Fuck.
Alright. I hear him behind you, like in the hallway. Yeah, like right over there, that door to your right.
I gotta watch that fucking window behind me.
Nice.
Whose drone is that in front of me?
That's not ours.
Reloading!
Shoot it, Ben. Shoot it. I did. It's gone.
Good.
Who's the other guy left? On our team.
Me. Frost.
You come over here. I have health, man. I can fill you up.
Behind you.
Trying to get flanking.
Thought I heard one behind you too.
Right in that corner, DJ, here. Right in front of me.
To your right, DJ. Yeah, like right there, in that hallway, right there.
Op 4, last op standing. One friendly remaining.
He's in a room.
Op 4 is securing the container. Protect the biohazard container.
Nice try.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Fuck, I need it.
And I should have been in ADS instead of rushing it.
Oh yeah, at the end there, fuck.
Yeah.
I don't even think fast. Either what I'm finding is, I know it sounds dumb, but rush them. You don't
well,
expect
I'll,
people
I'll
to
rush,
come running
I'll run
in.
I'll run in,
but
the problem is that he sees you and he's already ADS.
No, I mean aiming down the sights, moving as fast as you can in full strafe.
Oh. Yeah.
Don't peek in, like tap. Just move in constant. If you do it by tapping and trying to peek, 9 times out of 10, he'll kill you. But if you know where he is, have your crosshairs, aim down sight on where he is, and move in at a steady pace, full speed.
Locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Cav's ready, Roman. They're going down to the bridge area. Her and Yeager.
10 seconds before insertion.
We got a mirror too.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Drone is ready.
Right there.
Fresh fire going in!
there a guy in there?
Yep.
Jaeger was in the tunnel, like just short of the tunnel, and he might have come back.
Damn, my bad. I'm trying to take out the cannon.
That guy shot me, man. Team killed me.
What the fuck's going on?
Yeah, he was trying to shoot the camera.
Secure the container.
A bullet went between me and the camera.
Stop securing the container. Stop the camera. Down to one friendly.
Should be one to your right side. Go north. Okay, one to your left too.
What is that?
We have been eliminated.
I can't see what's going on. The whole screen is shaking and vibrating.
Yeah.
That's fucking...
At Battlefield 1, you wouldn't have that issue.
Bullshit.
You just have to find a way to counter it.
He, that's... You do not learn that from fucking TerraSigns.
No. It's effective, but you also... You can get out. They can get out of it.
So, is there a device you can find and shoot it and
stop
that?
No, you just have to run away. You just have to run away and hide.
IQ can detect the drone.
Yeah. IQ can counter.
That was really annoying.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Why did they do that? Put them around your room. Like, I mean, fuck.
Camera ready.
All reinforced!
Camera feed up and running. Stay clear. Initiate camera.
Push drone down.
10 seconds to insertion.
EDD prime. Stand clear.
Down to 5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Initiate jammer.
They spawn on the south side.
I'm watching that window to your right there, Snap.
Yep. Moving up, hold on. Can somebody get me over here?
Yeah, I'm coming up. Snap's on the way. Snap's on the way.
Thank you.
One out, four remaining.
Nice job.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Scared him.
I'm dead. Where's Tank? Is Tank in here still?
Nah, he's gone.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Insertion in 5 seconds. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Guy in there, sniper.
See you on the other side.
You see, I think I can get a push. I can, that's the echo, obviously.
My drone.
He's right next to me. They're right
there. Behind you, behind you. Down the stairs, it looks like sledge.
Fuck, I killed. Oh, where the hell?
Oh, that's you? Never mind, it's not behind you.
Op 4 last operator standing.
Nah, you're good, you're good.
Nice, Jeff.
Op 4 eliminated.
Op 1. Fuck, I can't believe I hit that. It was sworn out. That not even had a bow down, too. Not like.
That's why I jumped, because I looked down there, it was cleared, and I turned around, like, bam, 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 what the
fuck? I was getting stressed out there. That won't happen again.
It will happen again very soon. Yep. He just knows, he needs to smoke his good cigar.
Hone my concentration.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Seconds.
5 seconds to insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
They spawn northwest. Michael just went up the stairs to the north. I got him, Mike.
Nice. Jekyll's already in. Nice job. Another one jumped in. Looks like another one. Oh yeah, there's one in the room, to your west side. Snap. He's gonna fuse the room.
Yes, yes.
Snap, he's gonna fuse again. Right in that room. There's right when you open the door, there's a room to you. Yep. Get back.
1-on-4 remaining.
He's in there.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Nice one, man.
Thank you.
Wow, that guy saw me.
Wow. Valkyrie's mask, that is one ugly fucking mask.
It mowed me right down. I jumped out of my seat.
I mean, sometimes I've shot my... Oh, fuck, wrong gun. Sorry. But no, I just emptied a full clip. You were going back.
I had no chance, man.
And until
I like the plane.
Popped up on the right, I didn't even know. Fuck.
Can I use Jack as my only operator? Thank you very much.
This is bullcrap. The shit, the crappier I do, the more.
That's the only operator he has. Jeez.
Yeah, unfortunately, the $15 version of the game, I'm not kidding, it comes with nothing. Zero. And each operator is 12,000 renown.
Wow.
That's possible, yeah, because...
Locate the biohazard container.
I only came with 3 and 3, and I fucking bought this. Parasites.
Get more doing this.
Yeah, you get way more doing this.
The pulse is already on top 4. That's out.
Channel. 10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Wait, was it in luggage or what?
Were you using DJ? I don't think there's anybody in there.
Activating drone.
top looks clear. Yeah.
Room's clear.
If I get any footprints. Okay.
We're in the top right now.
Yeah, just look clear.
Drone activate.
Wait, stairs.
Is it?
We'll come back.
I don't know if we were set.
Yeah, I know. That's the way it is.
Does anybody know where it's at, or are we just fucking around right now?
In the basement where me and DJ are, I'm almost positive we're in the layer.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's in the basement.
Capital's over here.
Yeah, hey, DJ, what about this? This room, this secret room over here.
Do you know what room he's in?
Entire area is clear.
Clear. They have a window in here.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it. Residential bedroom.
Cluster charge activated!
Oh, it's all the way on the bottom. It's all the way on the bottom because they have the hatches fortified.
Do it again.
I'm just shooting a little hole they have.
Get a hatchet bomb.
The other side back. Never mind. The other side.
Hey, Bonnie, you probably should have gotten hatch. What if I hatch it?
There's a roamer in there.
Got one.
Chunk of them.
The biohazard container Stop. Has been located.
He's peeking, he's peeking.
I did not get him with the headshot. Hold on, Hibana, I need you guys.
Hibana moves in, he'll peek out.
Loading new mag!
Alright, I'm gonna jump in, alright, guys?
Somebody aimed outside. Somebody aimed outside.
Can you make your thing over here? Can you use your thing over here? Whatever the hell you call it, the mirror.
Oh, one. Yeah, the...
Upstairs!
Four last stop standing.
Get up!
Oh, he's peeking down the hall. Fuck. He's at about half health.
15 seconds left.
Let's go.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
I don't know why that guy that just didn't hide, he had 15 seconds left.
User joined your channel.
Not only that, I was like, why did he go in that route? I told him, Havana moves in, he'll pose, and he'll come out, and then he pops.
Yeah, I was telling him, I'm gonna jump in.
Yeah, but he says, no, let's go this way. That, like, there's not much time to do that.
Didn't that guy just say last round, YG4?
Yeah.
Oh, that was in probably Defender.
Yeah, he's a Defender.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Jammer ready to activate.
I'm gonna roam.
Activate jammer.
Welcome. 10 seconds.
Deploying barbed wire.
Fall by the wall.
Down to 5 seconds.
New feed active.
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Deploying jammer.
Ready for company.
I'm in for pulling whip, I think.
Camera feed up and running. New feed active.
Glass is all the way at the west side. I'll beat him smoke in a front. He's back there.
Hey, they're coming from the west, right?
Last operator standing.
Glass is coming in. West luggage. Peeking in.
Another one dropped in, sounds like. He's shooting. I guess shit. He's on left side. He's about to try peeking. Right there. Nice. See, he's still at the end, don't forget that. He's on his dumbass trying to pick the end. He's still there, he's laying down. Right, exactly right there. Moving. Still chilling. He's peeking right there. He's moving in, left. Don't firefight with him. Let him wait for that.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Nice, just worry about the other one. No, worry about the other one. Nice.
One up, four remaining.
Now he's on the trap.
My trap.
Nice.
Nice.
Four eliminated.
Holy shit.
Successful.
Telling you, I was sweating on that one.
That was good, man.
There you go, sweating, not gonna lie.
Yep.
Yeah, it did. Whose trap was that?
That was mine.
Well, was it Captain's trap or Cross trap?
Cross.
Man, I gotta fucking slow down here. I died way too quick. Gonna stay outside? Shoot through the windows?
No.
User joined your channel.
Find the biohazard container location.
Luggage is clear.
Oh, they're presidential bedroom, I believe.
Oh, we got them all. You can just hide your cans if you want.
Yeah, staff section is,
I'm exactly where it's at.
Alright.
Yeah, just don't even bother going in, just save it.
I need to fix your robot.
10 seconds.
Can I do that?
Yeah, right when you pick a character.
5 seconds to go.
Me and Jack are gonna go up the roof and blow holes on top of the
location of biohazard container unknown.
Watch for
clear to engage.
Price came away.
I'll stay with you guys. Be right behind you, Snap. It's in a presidential, basically. Follow you.
Drone activated.
Come on, don't jump in the ledge. I'm just throwing it up. I'm assuming Pulse might be there. And that's looking pretty clear. Come on. Yeah, you can jump in.
Activating
drone.
Activating drone.
Oh, right under us. Well, more like right here.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the
right,
hatch.
Right below me. I'm gonna
pass the
hatch.
Can.
User disconnected from your channel.
There's a shield right here. Yes, it's east side.
Oh. Did I kill the fucking drone?
The Sledge, I need your read. Whoa. It was coming from the hatch. Shut.
Yeah, there's nobody on this end.
Probably all in that room. It's probably all in that room, man.
Reloading! Cover me! Frag out.
I'm gonna drop down over here.
I think they all ran out because I scared them away. We blew a bunch of holes in the roof.
Changing mags. Flashbang.
I'm gonna blow a hole in here.
Going live.
Mute the set.
Secure the container. The biohazard container has been located.
Hi, sir.
Good job. Container secure.
Should we get drop shots?
Yeah, why don't you take a second to break if he wants to join. You should ask him first, he's in a game.
I don't know why he leaves teams for me.
Huh?
Drop shots.
User joined your channel.
No. Shin the left, drop shot.
What?
Shin the left.
I said throw me in, but I didn't game if you guys needed me.
Yeah. Oh, we're wondering if you need to back out, but then you left. I was like, aww. This should be quick.
Locate the biohazard container.
Yeah, these guys are good too.
I gotta start learning where all the cameras are.
The only ones I don't know is the Brazilian map. The only one I don't know.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
In the office.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. biohazard container location.
Seem like they're all in there.
Reload!
On the right, on the right. The one on the right.
Guys outside, Jaeger.
I finished him off.
Oh, good. My complaint.
Reload!
I need to get in there, motherfucker.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Let's go.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Nice one, man.
Good job. Try Mira for the first time.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Activating jammer.
Ready for company.
Jackal's right on top. They're all rushing.
Behind me.
I didn't know what you were doing. Yeah, they rushed quickly. Hey, get ready,
We're found a biohazard container.
Mirror, one coming upstairs.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Joined your channel.
Prevent from stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Mission
they
failed.
Came quick,
all friendlies have been neutralized.
User left your channel.
screw this game.
Hey, Heavens.
Yeah.
Did you play PlayerUnknown's Battleground?
No, not yet.
I just bought it.
Oh, okay.
Mon Ninja Litro. Baby.
Yeah, I don't even have the game yet.
I watched a video this morning. This guy was riding on a motorcycle, and he jumped.
Find the biohazard container location.
Right on the ground, flying over the building, killed two guys. Are you guys playing right now?
Nope. Big vault. That ended the world.
We're gonna get the vault.
Who goes to pay?
Ten seconds. 5 seconds to go.
I think the last ones are Mira and Yeager.
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Peeking already.
The biohazard container has been located.
Kitchen. One in the kitchen, one in the library.
Guy right here.
Watch for the blast!
Cover me. Reloading.
I got one. Echo by the stairwell. The middle. Just middle stairs.
Clear the blast area!
Down to one friendly.
Fuck, I just saw his head.
I figured, fuck, I might as well get to the point.
No, I mean, it's plenty of time. Just gotta take him down one at a time.
I guess that's another thing too. I gotta think. Sometimes fuck the objective and just try to kill them.
Yeah.
If you're at the last 10 seconds, you're pretty much. You gotta get to it, regardless.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Take some trauma plates. Initiating jammer.
You can stop worrying about one.
Jammer radio activate.
Use 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds left. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Calibrating air compression. All set.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Exactly.
Friendly, last operator standing.
We went through the vault door, he was coming around. Behind you, other side.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Okay, I'm done playing this game for a minute. Oh, yeah, we're back in 10-15 minutes.
You done?
I'll play a little more later, but we just wasted a bit more time for a bit. I want to play more. I like it's a pretty awesome game. Make so much more points too playing online.
Well, Chuck, Drop Shots, you still there?
Oh, he left a while ago.
No, he's in another channel, I think.